You mind to talk a minute? Was this what you was planning? Be honest, you want it. Come on, get up, I want it. Hands full of innocence, touching you when I sin. Admit it, you've been with it. No witnesses committed. At first it felt so wrong. They wanted us no more. The love we have held on. There's nothing breaking us up. Steady wanting what we were. Homie, you're just enough. Let me take your hand and run. Carefree, I'm falling in love. Two island girls in love. Two island girls in love.
Welcome to your TFM. It's Channel Girls. We're back with another video.
Yes, welcome back to our channel, you guys. If you're new, you already know what to do.
Don't forget to hit that subscribe button.
Turn on your post notification bell and follow us on all social media. The links will be on the screen and down below in the description. Girl, I'm kind of messy. But anyways, y'all, the reason why we're whispering is because Trina's mom is over at the laundry room. And we literally just got done filming a video for y'all. I'm not gonna lie, if y'all haven't checked that video out, go to our recent videos. Trina and her mom got me good. I'm not gonna lie to you, they got me good. But this is a prank I wanted to do on both of them. But I was like, you know what? I want my wife to be in it because I want her mom to be so concerned for Trina. So y'all see the title, y'all see the thumbnail, but I'm gonna go ahead and say it again. Trina is gonna make it seem like she's washing the dishes. There's a knife in there, we got fake blood. She's gonna make it seem like she cut herself with the knife like that. And I'm gonna be up here, her mom's gonna be up here actually because she's cleaning her room and stuff. And she's just gonna like, you know, scream for him like, hey mom, I cut myself. And I'm gonna wait for her mom to get down there first, y'all. Right. I don't know where my hand camera, but I got this black shirt to help me hide it. And you ready?
Let's go, y'all.
Let's go. Tell me why we went downstairs and we got the fake blood. Like, we were down there and we're like, we're missing something. The fake blood, y'all. And her mom's down there, so we're trying to find a way to tell her to go upstairs. We are going to the mall in like a couple minutes, so we're gonna tell her, like, go ahead, get ready, so that way we can get her ass. Yo, so we finally got rid of Trina's mom. She's upstairs getting ready for the mall. And I'm gonna go ahead and start setting up. Trina is making potato salad. Let me show y'all real quick. She's making potato salad because they're about to barbecue, y'all. And I unfortunately can't have that just yet. But let me show you the potato salad. Go ahead and show them your potato salad.
She's in the making, y'all.
Hold on.
Was it bad?
May!
Regine! She cut herself.
She
cut herself. Give them your leg. I'm heavy set.
Here.
Just press it, press it. Put pressure away. Where? Where is it?
Inside.
You have to press it. Take your hand out like that. So that.
Ouch.
Huh?
There's no, I don't have rag. Are you okay?
Is it bad? Is it bad? Pick it up.
Within my adrenaline rush is not, I'm not feeling it right now because my adrenaline rush, but oh my gosh.
Wait, how did you do that?
Give me, do you have a medicine? Like the...
There's medicine
the
in there.
Wash, the wash.
The wash?
Yeah, like the...
I don't think there's medicine up there, Mom. There's medicine.
What pressure do you have?
Up there.
Mom, I don't know what pressure medicine you have.
There might be. I don't have.
Like the one where you...
Don't scare me
no,
like that.
The one where you put the... Like when you put it like an alcohol.
Oh, like peroxide?
Yeah, peroxide. Mm. Yeah. No ointment?
Maybe you need to go to the hospital. Because no, I don't want to...
I have to look at it. I don't know.
No ointment?
No, I don't have ointment. I only have... Nothing.
We just have to tie it.
I have rubbing alcohol though.
No, no. The peroxide.
I don't have peroxide. I don't have peroxide.
Just put pressure, Gina. Put pressure on where the cut is. Huh? You putting pressure there? Hmm. Let's see. You have to put up your hand.
Babe, do you need to go to the hospital? We can go.
Yeah, we can go to the...
We don't have a big bandage.
Is there a...
Oh, Mom, it's coming out.
You have to. Let's go, Regine.
Okay, let me take your hand. Let me take your hand.
Put pressure. You have to put pressure. Put pressure, Gina. That's not enough pressure. And pick it up so the blood doesn't come out.
Oh, it hurts, Mom.
Okay, it's supposed to hurt because it's a cut.
I'm scared I'm gonna cut through, like, and see my bone.
They'll fix it. No, let's go.
No, I don't wanna go to the hospital.
Hey.
I'm scared.
Why? That's why they fix you.
I know, but.
Gina, put it
up.
Okay. Keep it up.
Damn.
Oh, babe, so now I can't breathe good.
Give me a.
Okay, don't.
It's a lot of blood.
No, I need like a shirt.
Yeah, I have to. This is the only black shirt I have, and it's your shirt.
No, don't use my shirt.
Ugh. Mom, I don't want.
Let me get a wipe.
Put pressure on it.
Maybe put pressure on it, Susie.
Hold on.
Trying.
I'm gonna do it because I want to see him starting, yeah, but I got your ass.
I don't have women. Wait, let me check.
Pick it up, so I pick it above your heart.
You want to tape it? Tape it to the thing?
I got it.
Oh. Oh my gosh, let me see.
No, just pick it up first and do it.
I'm scared to look at it.
Give me the scissors, Regine.
Where, Mom? Oh, here.
No, that's where the food is.
It
should be there somewhere.
Oh my god, wait.
I feel like I'm not feeling it because my adrenaline rush.
Yeah, you'll be okay. It's just
like it should be in there.
Just don't panic because I'm already panicking.
Trust me, I'm trying not to panic.
I don't know where's the scissors.
It should be in there.
I can't believe we don't even have peroxide.
Wait, you're going to get blood on your face. Don't touch
my
it.
Nose. Is it
true?
Can you scratch your nose?
No, I'm fine. Okay. I don't know if I'm starting to feel it.
It's gonna sting?
It's gonna sting because it's a cut.
Mom, I'm scared to look at it. I'm scared to look at it.
Why don't look at it?
Hey, how did you even
but
do
we
that?
Need a peroxide though.
Then we have to go to the store unless you want to go to the hospital, babe.
Pick it up, Jane.
No, I don't want to go to the hospital. Mom, it's still dripping.
Yeah, you have to pick it up now and put pressure. Wait. Close your eyes. Wait. Let me see.
No, I'm scared.
Don't open it, Mom. Hurry, don't open it.
I don't know if you want to look at it, Mom. I think it's pretty bad.
Don't open it.
Just put pressure first.
It might be showing my bone.
Baby, you can't. You got it that deep.
Yeah, you're just cutting
it. Look at all the blood.
You just cut it hard. You can't press. Your pressure's that strong. Or Vardy?
Yeah, because I was going like this. Like chopping it down.
Ow.
You have to put pressure on
it. That hurts.
You know, my mom cut her hand before and the knife went through here.
Mm-hmm.
She went, but she had to put pressure on it.
I feel like I have to get stitches. That's not bad, I think it is.
Where's the potato salad? Did
you see the potato salad?
Mm-hmm. It's just down the street, same one I went to.
Well, we need to go there so they can just fix it.
I don't want to go there. We're not going to forget.
No, because we don't even have peroxide. Let's go.
Can you just wrap it then first?
Pick it up, Jenna. You need to put pressure.
I'm going to move this pink rag. You ready?
If you want me to move it? If it's going to drip, I don't want to move it.
Go. Move it. Where? Where's the cut?
Oh, wait. There's no.
Mom, I love you. Mom, look, listen to me. I was trying not to be over dramatic. I was trying not to be over dramatic because I don't want you to have a heart attack.
Need to get peroxide like that. Or net.
Yo, she wanna mom, the camera's like, oh.
Yo, I was so scared for my mom. I did not want her to have a heart attack, so I did. I was supposed to be more dramatic.
Shit, I cut Kevin's t-shirt.
Yo, she literally cut Kevin's t-shirt to wrap through
this. It's okay, mom. We'll buy him a new one.
It's how you feel. I'm still shaky. Yo, you guys are crazy.
It was so funny because when I was upstairs, she was yelling my name. She's like, Regina, and I could hear the shakiness in your voice.
I felt so bad.
So I had to like get myself together because if I came down immediately, I would have been laughing.
Wait, mom.
So I was laughing upstairs the whole time.
Mom, were you low-key scared to look at my hand?
Yeah.
All right, guys, we got Mama Dukes. I'm trying to wash my hands. They kind of stain right now, y'all, but.
And we're going in public. Yo. Trino's cutting garlic, and this is the mess she made here. She literally wasted some garlic, but that's fine. We can get more.
Mom, now we know we need peroxide.
Yes, peroxide and ointment.
I know, I felt bad. Yo, I was actually supposed to be more dramatic, and I honestly felt like I could have fake cried. But, yo, I didn't want my mom to get a heart attack, okay? So I had to simmer down and act like I was okay, because I'm like, I could really tell my mom was shaking and like she was legitimately worried. So
yeah.
I didn't want to do it over the top, you know. So I think we got a good enough reaction out of her. Babe, I thought this thing doesn't stain.
I didn't know it stained like that too. All right, y'all. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. That was freaking hilarious. That probably is like by far the funniest prank we've ever done. Like she was really scared for her baby girl. But anyway, shout out of the day goes to Tazeep. Or shout out to you. Thank you so much for the love and support. To everyone else, really cannot thank y'all enough. True, we love y'all, and we'll see y'all in the next video. Peace and God bless.
You mind to talk a minute? Was this what you was planning? Be honest, you want it. Come on, get up, I want it. Hands full of innocence.